वेलकम फ्रेंड टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल एप्टीट्यूड मैथ लर्नर। गाइस टुडे वी आर हियर विद एन अनदर इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन एंड द क्वेश्चन टुडे वी आर हैविंग इज आरिफ हफीज एंड हैदर शेयर रुपीज 2560। हफीज शेयर इज फोर टाइम्स एज मच एज आरिफ्स शेयर and Arif's share is one third of Haider's. How much is the share of Arif? So here we are having 3%, Arif, Hafiz and Haider. So here the share of the three are how much? So here we are having that is Arif plus Hafiz and Haider. So here there are 3%. So here the total share will be, that is given here in the question, that is 2560. So this is the total share of all these three. So here if you look to the question, so here it says, so we take, let the shares, their shares be is equal to x. So we have just taken the share of Arif, Hafiz and Haider, that is x. So here according to the condition given in the question, so here it says that Hafiz share is four times as much as Harif's share. So here now to understand this, now you have to take that is, so this is Hafiz's share. So this is Hafiz ratio Arif, just for your understanding and for your clearance. And here we take that is Haider. So now you have to understand each and everything. So here let the share be x. So here we take that is x ratio x. So how much is Hafiz's share? So here in the question it says that Hafiz's share is four times as much as Arif's share. Now leave this. Now Hafiz's share, how much is? That is four times. So Hafiz's share is four times as much as Arif's share. So this is now the ratio for Hafiz. Now in the next part of the question, it says that Arif's share is one third of Haider's. So here, now we have just taken the share for Hafiz and Arif. Now the next step is for Arif and Haider. So in the question it says that Arif's share is one third. So here we take that is, this is Arif is equal to Haider. So for this is for your understanding. So here it says that Arif's share is one third. So x is the share of Haider, that is equal to Haider's share. So this three goes upward. So it becomes, that is x is equal to 3x. And now if you further see, this three goes here. Just we have solved it here. So Arif is, at this beginning of the question, he was having only x, and here also in the form of Arif and Haider form, here also Arif will get only the share that is equal to x. So this becomes, that is 4x ratio x. So this 3 goes upward ratio. So here we have just solved it out, and here the share of Haider will be, that is 3x. So these are the share for Hafiz, Harif and Heather. I hope you have understood it till completely. So now the next step here we are having that the share for all these threes are, that is 2560. So here, therefore, now we add the share of Arif, Hafiz and Heather, that is 3x, and this becomes total, that is this. So we write it here. Now in the next part of the question, it says that how much is the share of Arif. So this is the share for Arif. So here it becomes, that is, so here if we add this, it becomes, that is 8x is equal to, that is 2560. Now x is equal to, that is 2560 divided by 8. So now dividing 2560 by 8, we get here the answer, that is this 8 ones are, and we divide this by 8, it becomes 320. So here we get the share, we get the value of x, that is 320. So this is the value for x. Now if you see Arif's share here, this is Arif's share, and this one upon 3 was just for your understanding. So it, we have just calculated and it becomes x is equal to 3x. So this was Arif's share. So this is Arif's share, and Arif is having only the share, that is x. So therefore Arif's share that is only x, and the value of x, that is 320. So this is our answer. I hope you have understood the question completely. So thank you very much.